The King of Good Intentions 2 by Los Angeles songwriter and novelist John Andrew Fredrick picks up where we left off cliffhangingly, unsure whether John and Jenny, the brilliant and charming on-again, off-again couple who play the fictitious fledgling indie band The Weird Sisters, will break up or not, as a couple or as the principal members of a getting great band. It's the sort of novel that's perfect for reading in your favorite love seat or book nook, or as a bedtime story, or to lend to a friend, or in your kitchen, or on the steps of your favorite abandoned haunted mansion.